Look out below!
Varl spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here. I can't spare the weight. Got one. Fresh as it comes. Just a little adjustment.
Devil's Grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send Braves to each camp to lie in wait. Would you start? They'll help finish.
Braves!
Save these for the trail.
Dead. We got a killer out there.
Starting to open. Come on, then.
I'll take it. Our prey is beaten.
deal with them quickly. This grapes.
Show your face. I've got an arrow for you. Saw that.
That was close.
You can see them. They can't see you.
Turning up nothing here.
Thank you.
Here comes trouble. Let the shattered guy die.
Get ready for this.
That was worth it.
Camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.